But he could dish it out and take it.
Oh, that's cool.
That's hard to find.
That's hard to find.
And I was sure sorry I lost a good brother.
Yeah.
He went back east.
Yeah, that's hard to find. People can dish it, but they can't take it.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
One time my dad was in Staten, the last street. And I was there, I was a little. This guy told my dad, Te denme la chaqueta, baboso. Good night, baby. My dad knocked him out.
Oh.
Well, it was my dad, Jesus, but my Uncle Jake,
uh-huh.
Uncle Johnny, and my Uncle Red. My Uncle Jake was a two-timer. And it was my Aunt Hope. So there was a hall there in Staten.
Yeah.
And my Uncle Jake is down there with a bleached blonde Mexican lady, and my dad picked up my aunt. My dad took him out and worked him out.
Wow.
Two-timer.
Okay.
Couldn't shut up, they're talking for the rest of that song.
Which one?
That group over there, cheerleaders or whoever they are.
Yeah.
lot of these people from 73 that are doing this. Yeah. I know Tony Morales was there. Randy Harmon.
Yes.
All right. So Randy Harmon.
We're 3-3. I know it took me an hour to get here. That's what I know.
Oh, you want the banners?
I have my two big ones. Angel
Oh, okay. sort of thing.
First down out of it.
Card.
mark them down.
Where?
An aircraft carrier. the air boss wears a yellow jacket. The pilot, before he gets in the jet, checks all his guns, gets in. When he's ready to go, they both give each other a thumbs up. And then on the deck, it's got a thing that goes like this. And if the exhaust will go up,
yeah,
once they both give the thumbs up.
That's it, huh? Were you in the Navy? Well, thank you for your service.
Awesome.
Yeah, my ex-brother-in-law, my niece, and my nephew were both in the service. Yeah, my niece was in there, but she had to have discharge because she was having a...
I was telling my son Jim about the pros. If I was the head coach and I'd get one of my players holding, I'd find them. A lot of times they make a touchdown and it was behind the play and they hold.
And screw it all up.
Yeah.
They took everything down, all the banners and everything. I've been fighting with them to get them back up. Who was his coach? Do you remember? Was it Coach Craven?
There was a redhead.
Craven was there, yeah. Yeah, Coach Craven's banner was up there because he was in the Hall of Fame for coaching. And they remodeled their gym and they took everything down. So I've been fighting with them to get everything back up because now my cousins are coming up and we don't want to show them. My son Banner's up there. So, what's his name again?
Danny
Gonzalez. I'm going to look for his banner. When we get them all out there again, and I'm going to ask.
the kids in the country, they have
Well, when I don't live here anymore, but I was on Artesia and Stanton. Over there, going towards Nabisco, by East Side.
Talking about a certain kind, French
any kind of mustard, or a ginger ale soda, but the mustard works real quick.
I think I've got ginger ale soda too. I'll take the mustard and wash it down with the soda.
Well, you won't have to with a mustard. 3 tablespoons in, quick.
Well, I'll try that.
I had the cramps one time in my legs.
You're telling me mustard worked for that?
Well, I wasn't home. I cramped up so bad.
Oh, yeah, I've had that.
It almost made me cry.
Yeah, that's nasty, nasty.
Yeah.
God.
Touchdown.
I think so.
He went in the back seat, and this guy was in a warehouse and stole the car, and they threw them both in jail. What happened to him?
Sounds like a fumble.
Yeah.
How do we ever get coyote out of coyote? Timeout. They only got 18 seconds left.
Oh, baby. She's got a waist like this and a nice fantail.
Had to be a pass, didn't it?
Oh, honored to introduce them to you. Let me first introduce our freshman prince, Abraham Chavez. Abraham says he's in his first year here at Buena High School. He plays water polo and is a member of our ASU. He loves food, a lot of food, especially sushi and his mom's homemade tequilas. He's grateful for his mother who deals with every day and has been there every time for his first year. He also likes to thank his friends who have supported him through tough times and have given him memories for him to rethink as years go by. He also would like to thank God for helping him and his mom get through everything and for blessing them with the things they have in high school. Next, I'd like to introduce our freshman princess, Alina Hughes. Alina is a member of our ASU and Boston side. Her favorite colors are purple and baby blue. She would like to thank Jesse Perez for always being by her side since they were little. She would also like to thank her family for putting up with her. Let's give a round of applause for our freshman prince and princess, Abraham Chavez and Alina Hughes. Next, we have our sophomore prince and princess. This is our sophomore prince, Angel Alvarado Sosa. He's been playing soccer since he was 5, as a left winger. He's been on varsity since freshman year and plays club outside of school. His favorite color is dark blue. His favorite player is Lionel Messi, and his favorite movie is Pele. Someone he'd like to thank tonight is his girlfriend Pele. She's his one and only princess. He is very proud of her and hoping to make it here for the rest of her. He wants to give a huge thank you, and he loves you so much, Kelly. Next is our sophomore princess, Alexis Rosalyn. She's involved in dance and medical cures and all the stands. Her favorite color is pink, and she loves flowers because flowers symbolize hope and achievement in life. She would like to thank her parents for allowing her to attend homecoming. Also, her teacher, Mr. Blair, for always being there for her and her academic achievements. Lastly, she would like to thank the administrators for gathering this event and all the priorities who showed the school spirit by participating in the voting for homecoming. Next, we have our juniors. First is our junior prince, Manny Torres. His favorite color is red, and he has a dog named Z. He wants to thank his family, including his girlfriend's parents. And most importantly, we'd like to thank his girlfriend, Nevaeh. Next up, we have our junior princess, Nevaeh Higuera. She is in dance, cheer, and track. She loves her dog so much, and her close friends will always be there for her. She wants to give a shout out to Miss Klaus and Terry for always pushing her to be better. She wants to thank her parents for everything they do for her and for always being her number one supporters through everything. Lastly, she'd like to thank her boyfriend for always loving her and for always putting a smile on her face. And finally, your senior court. Let me introduce you to our first senior prince, Nicholas Zamora. Unfortunately, Nicholas is hard at work prepping for the second half of the game, but we will still want to share some things about him. He plays football and runs track. Some things he likes to do are hang out with his family and friends or play video games. He wants to thank all his friends and everyone who voted for him and supported him in this whole thing. Next, we have our senior prince, Edward Luna, who is also not here, but he wanted to thank. He wants to thank. And now, for our three senior princesses and queen nominees. Riding on in is senior princess Serenity Matthew. Serenity is involved spend time with her friends. They're the ones who keep her grounded and making everything more fun. She also enjoys naps after school. She wants to give a huge thanks to Fatima for convincing her to run for homecoming. She wouldn't be here without her encouragement. Let's give a round of applause for Serenity and Matthew. Next up, we have our senior princess, Lindy Nguyen. Lindy is the president of Student Body President. She was also a member of Dance Company and Buena Park's Student Advisory Council. She loves the color red, and she loves to thank her mother and father for always being there. And to her closest friends for giving her their never-ending support and when she goes. She also wants to thank Beyonce.
She wants to thank Beyonce. Did you hear that?
Finally, we have our senior princess, Fatima Silva.
So Beyonce don't get it.
In high school, she has been part of the church in all 4 years. She became part of the Buena Park Tennis Academy in her senior year. She was a high school senior athlete, taking honors and AP classes. She would like to thank those in her life that she loves, whether it be her friends or family, and most importantly, those who physically are here but in spirit. She would like to say thank you to everyone who supports me, and I couldn't have done it without you guys. Give it here for Fatima Silva.
Black outfits. They got a new director too. This is his year.
Yeah.
You say your class of 62? Huh? You said 62? First down. How can that be?
Well, he just made the first down, but now he's got a penalty. A little offside.
You were with me when we lost the football from last year. Yeah.
Remember we went to all the games. I must have been, right?
Yeah.
Oh!
And then he can't take too long because then the defense.
Go, big dog! Go, 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 go! That's okay, baby.
The defensive line will get to the quarterback.
Oh, yeah.
So it's everything's got to be.
It's country club.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
By doing that, how much did the battery go down?
Yeah, I don't know. I can shoot for about, I don't know, several hours.
I got a little charger, and you know the old ones had a little cigarette.
Yeah.
You charge that, but this is for the camera. Or the phone. Oh.
What the hell is this? What?
We lost it.
No.
There's nobody over there. Look at that.
They're calling them the Trojans? I thought somebody said university.
What the hell is that?
Irvine.
Is that the Trojans?
But he keeps calling them the Trojans. Is that the name?
Maybe that's the thing. That's probably it. I would have, there's another, that other high school in Florida. I would have called them the Trojans. It's the Indians. And the, it's got sort of like a Trojan.
Spartans?
No. Oh, Troy.
Oh, Troy High School.
Yeah, Troy. I would have called them the Trojans.
Yeah, Troy Trojans, TT.
Remember the rubbers?
Oh, yeah.
Trojans?
Oh, yeah. That's where all the dicks go.
Oh.
Yeah.
I like your idea of finding the players that. I like your idea of finding the players that, you know, hold or cause some penalty like that. Make them pay with their lunch money.
You know what my lunch used to be here?
No.
An excellent tamale.
Oh yeah. It was an XLNT, XLNT, wasn't it?
And then a 50-50 orange juice bar.
Yeah, yeah.
Or just the orange juice bar.
Yeah.
The 50-50 was an ice cream inside with a
That was good.
Or the little cheap hamburger.
Oh, that was my lunch.
I hardly ever ate in a cafeteria.
Yeah, same here. Well, I lived only a block down the street, so we'd go over to my place for lunch. Oh, dodged him nicely.
Oh, quarterback.
They got to. I mean, I know when I was a chauffeur in Irvine, like picking up here in Santana, the drum lane, there's only a certain time once they go, because there's a certain incline and an outline for the residential.
Well, you know, the two airports to take off of are the worst, John Wayne and San Diego. John Wayne, because rich people, they cut the
air. And his wife got married by John Wayne's grandson, who's a priest. Father Mateo, huh? Yeah, so he always tells stories about his grandpa.
I'm telling you, Amsterdam, Breakwater, Newport.
Uh-huh.
Nothing but a lot of sailors in Newport Beach.
Oh, wow.
What is it, third down?
No, it's our first. Touchdown to me, is it not? Was a flag on it or what?
Thank you.
piece of gum or nothing.
Right. Well, that's no, you told her that. You didn't give her flowers, candy,
nothing. I really feel bad now.
It's still is.
It's still there.
No, it's on Beach Boulevard.
Yeah, it's right next to the railroad track, right next to Canal Lumber.
Yeah, but before it used to be next to it, but they were temporary.
Oh.
And they used to have be a water tower.
Yeah, because now where it's at on the beach, it's because we live really close to there. Now it's industrials, yeah?
No, those are all homes now. Or apartments now.
Oh.
And then the building across the street, the mine, used to be the Bank of America. Asian real estate.
Yeah.
Were there three flags out there? Who was holding the mask? What?
The Trojan grabbed that running back by the mask.
Oh, shit.
That should be 15 yards.
But that was a nice run back we had there. I don't know how that happened.
But your big numbers are usually the big football players, your linemen.
Oh yeah, right there. Looks like a
now in the pros, a lot of them were a zero. I think Bob Waterfield was 15 or 10.
I don't even know Bob Waterfield.
He was married to Jane Russell, the actor.
Oh, is that right?
He was quarterback for the Rams.
Oh, didn't know the name. Yeah, I know Deacon Jones. Was that interference?
He
rode him too hard?
I wasn't looking. I didn't see it. Or he might have been out of bounds and he might have shoved him.
Where's he going? Where's he going? What did I tell you? Look at that. He gave him 10. Come on, big dog. Let's get it back. Let's get it back.
Got him. No.
Should have had him.
We lost a Fullerton. They threw a flag on us.
Oh, like over and over again?
That was last year?
Yeah. Padres. Yeah, Padres, and they don't sell tickets to anybody in LA.
No.
Beautiful.
Yeah, I guess the Dodgers fans have been getting really nasty. So I remember when it was just more fun than violence. Since when did it become good to throw things at the players, you know?
Excuse me, is that bad for a bunny? Like a bunny rabbit?
No.
What is that?
Yeah, Bad Bunny, he's famous, right? Yeah.
I was going to give you a carrot, Bad Bunny.
First down, second down, and goal from the 20-yard line.
Oh,
Throw an interception or something and allow a touchdown. Only 1 minute.
Oh, that's the first down there? Oh,
yeah. No. Down 34 seconds. I guess they are going to just run down the clock.
What happened?
What'd they do? Concede?
Is the game over?
In 13 seconds, they're calling it over already.